I'm Greek, and we absolutely love food.
Dimitri's coming for Christmas.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that.
And now that I can eat again, I feel very blessed. I'm Eleni Paras, and I beat cancer thanks to MedStar Georgetown University Hospital. In 2007, I was told that I had esophageal cancer, and it's been a long journey, over 8 years. There are times when I had intractable pain, and at times I really did want to give up, but I knew that I couldn't. And so after years and years and all the treatments that I had, I still had one area that wasn't obliterated. And then Dr. Shafa was brought in. He's very knowledgeable and skillful.
After treatment for a long time, she still had this cancer that was kind of high up in her esophagus. And so we provided cryoablative treatment for this area. Cryoablation is basically freezing an area and causing eradication. This is a very minimally invasive and rather innovative option. It's basically having a regular endoscopy. It's an outpatient procedure. So going into the mouth, we place a balloon which inflates, and then through the balloon, we spray the area, and we are able to adjust the cryogen, which is the liquid nitrogen, to freeze that specific area. It happened to be very responsive in her case. And thankfully, she was fully eradicated. And to follow up, she's on a yearly surveillance. And the last biopsies that we obtained, she was completely cleared of the disease.
We beat cancer after all these years. I've been a nurse for over 30 years, and I had to learn how to be the patient. And MedStar Georgetown doesn't just treat the cancer, but the whole person. I wasn't just a number. They thought out of the box. They treated me with dignity. They treated me with respect. And every time I went back for therapy and treatments, they knew my name. They called me by name. They were so friendly to me, and I felt like family. I'm so grateful for my brother Peter, my sister-in-law Marianne, my sons Dimitri and Alexander were all there for me. It's just been wonderful. Now I can continue with my nursing and continue loving my family and my friends. And I'm just so grateful to MedStar Georgetown. They were outstanding, and I wouldn't be here today if I hadn't gone there. They saved my life.